Hitting out at SP Chief Akhilesh Yadav for opposing the NPR and NRC, Uttar Pradesh BJP President Swatantra Dev Singh on Wednesday said that the former Chief Minister should stay in Pakistan for a month to understand the atrocities being faced by Hindus there, news agency PTI reported. Singh also asserted that the amended Citizenship Act was not against the poor and accused Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra of misguiding the people on the law.